She came all the way from America. She had a blind date with destiny, and the sound of Tiawamutu had a truly sacred ring.